Good morning, everybody. Now we're leaving this rustic cabin where we spent the night in Bishop, California, near Yosemite National Park. Looks very different during the day. It's sunny and the grounds are just empty. I mean, there's cars and stuff, and our car's like the fanciest car that there is here. And I don't know, there's like different interesting things going on here, like that wood for the wood fire. This is a view you have to see. It's just like the mountain in the background. It's like so surreal. Sorry, I'm all squinty because my sunglasses broke. I have to get a new pair of sunglasses. We just pulled over to the side of the road by Yosemite National Park. This view is just spectacular. Hi guys, we're here at the Soda Streams at Yosemite National Park. It's a little stream that just bubbles like soda or pop if you're Canadian. Let me show you. On the sign, it says about 200 years ago, people built an enclosure, this cabin, to protect the springs from animals. It's carbonated mineral water, which is technically clean to drink, but the sign says don't try it because it might have been contaminated by humans or animals. This one's bubbling way more. Look at that. It's so cool. Just like regular little puddle of water. This is like psh, bubbling. Ooh, bubbles. So if you can see here on my left, there's like tons of like burnt trees. Last week, I think it was, or 2 weeks ago, Yosemite had a huge forest fire and lots of trees were burnt. The park was closed. So yeah, now we're passing by the whole burnt area. So after like 2 hours or so of driving after our last stop, which I didn't film because I forgot, we finally made it to our highlight of our trip today, Glacier Point. See that mountain over there with the weird shaped peak on the left? So we saw that mountain from the other side earlier, and now we're here. 2 hours later, drove around the entire national park to get to the other side for this magnificent view. And over there in the distance, you can see smoke from the forest fire. And over here, you can see Cardinal taking pictures. We're here at the Grove of Giant Trees, and they're like these huge sequoias, really, really tall trees. Here, I'm gonna turn the camera around so you can see. I don't know if you can really tell how tall they are from this video, but they're really tall, believe me. Thanks again for watching. You can click here to watch my previous vlog, probably one of my best, so you might not want to miss out. Click on the squares below to either watch all my vlogs, check out my channel page, or subscribe to my channel to be the first to find out when I upload something new. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.